Dear President, please be seated.
The chamber is now back in session.
L'audience est reprise.
First, court officer, can you invite Mr. Norng Chanphal into the courtroom?
Je de faire entrer Norng Chanphal dans le prétoire.
President, the chamber would like now to announce a decision regarding the request of the co-prosecutors concerning the statement of Norng Chanphal made by the DCCAM
dated 13 February 2009.
The chamber takes note of the filing of the statement of Norng Chanphal to DCCAM dated 13 February 2009. The chamber rejects the request by the co-prosecutors to put this document before the chamber according to Rule 87.4. The reasoning. The statement was taken on 13 February 2009. The co-prosecutors have been in possession of this document in the Khmer language for several months and only found it today. This did not allow the parties, especially the defense, sufficient time for preparation. Regarding another request, that is the two video clips,
à savoir les deux séquences vidéo,
I would like to give the floor to Judge Cartwright to provide the clarification to the parties. The floor is yours.
Pour qu'elle explique la décision de la
Thank
Chambre.
You, Mr. President.
Judge Cartwright. Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président.
The co-prosecutors have requested the chamber to allow them to introduce two segments of video footage provided by the government of Vietnam to DCCAM. This morning, the co-prosecutors renewed this application with the indication that this witness, Norng Chanphal, would be in a position to authenticate the segments of video footage. The trial chamber notes that these segments of video footage are on the case file, and further notes that it is yet to decide whether the video footage should be put before the trial chamber. I want to clarify with the prosecutors as to whether their reasons for wishing this film footage to be put before the chamber remain the same. The original contention was, and this was repeated this morning, that this is the only film footage known to have been taken of Toulsling so close in time to the period when it was being used as a democratic Kampuchean prison. And this makes this evidence particularly important and probative. The prosecutors also argued originally that the footage is relevant because, first, it corroborates the testimony of witnesses that children of arrested cadres
les enfants des cadres
were also brought to S21, and secondly, that the children seen in the film appear to be in very poor health, supporting the charge that conditions inside S21 were inhumane.
Comme quoi les conditions de détention S21
so I would like to hear from the co-prosecutors first as to whether those reasons remain the same,
si ce sont toujours,
and secondly,
les raisons par lesquelles
whether they consider
de ces séquences vidéo, et deuxièmement,
that there is already adequate testimony concerning the 2 points made in support of the relevance of this video footage.
Les deux points soulevé également dans le contexte de ces deux séquences vidéo.
Thank you, Your Honour. Your Honours, there is evidence, of course, in this case in relation to the inhumane conditions under which children were kept at S21. And this evidence would be particularly supportive or corroborative of that fact. And for that reason, we would like the footage to be included in the evidence. However, the prosecution has additional reasons why this particular footage is relevant and probative in this case. And those particular reasons are that the best video material that depicts S21 at the time. As your honours are aware, there's much photographs and video of S21 at a later date when the place has been manicured in terms of the front and the back. But it provides the best evidence of the conditions under which people were living under at the time.
Pas pour ce qui provides evidence de photos et de films contemporains.
Killings at S21, as your honours would have seen from the video, it provides evidence of more than 4 bodies being killed at S21 at the time the Vietnamese left. There's quite a number, which is the defence position. It provides evidence of the detention conditions, the fact of detention, the torture equipment, the photography equipment. The prosecution's submission, more than what Your Honours has put forward, that the relevance of this video goes to every aspect of this case. And because it is video, it's taken at the time, it's the best evidence, and the prosecution believes that Your Honours should take that into account
and to determine the truth of all of the different aspects of this indictment. Ces images pour décider de la vérité des
Thank
charges
you,
qui
Smith.
Pèsent contre l'accusé.
Well, the trial chamber repeats that it has yet to decide whether to place this video footage before the trial chamber, but at a later stage after this witness has given evidence, it may decide to show certain short clips from it, but that is not determined at this point.
Mais nous n'avons pas encore pris de position définitive sur ce point maintenant.
The President, it is now time to hear the testimony
le moment
of
maintenant d'entendre
witness Norng Chanphal.
Le témoin d'aujourd'hui, Monsieur
is
Norng
your name
Chanphal.
Norng Chanphal?
Monsieur le témoin, est-ce que vous appelez bien Norng Chanphal?
Norng Chanphal.
Réponse.
Yes.
Oui.
It is.
C'est bien mon nom.
The Mr. President, have you got another name, for example, an alias?
Un autre nom, un pseudonyme, par exemple?
No, Chanphal.
Réponse.
No, Your Honor. The President.
Question.
Do you remember your date of birth?
Est-ce que vous vous souvenez de votre date de naissance?
When were you actually born? Chanphal.
Réponse.
I don't remember when I was born.
Je ne sais pas le jour exact de ma naissance parce que j'étais trop jeune, je ne me souviens pas. Mais je sais que je suis né en 70.
So how old are
Question.
You now?
Quel âge avez-vous aujourd'hui?
Jean-Paul, I'm 39 years old. The President.
Question.
What is your father's name?
Quel est le nom de votre père?
Jean-Paul.
Réponse.
His name is Norng Chen.
Mon père s'appelait Norng Chen.
What was his occupation after the 17th of April 1975? And where did he work?
Et où travaillait-il?
Mr. Norng Chanphal, could you please repeat your question?
Répétez votre question, s'il vous plaît.
Mr. President, after the 17th of April 1975, where did your father work?
Où votre père travaillait-il?
And what was his occupation?
Et que faisait-il?
Mr. Norng Chanphal, I was
Réponse.
So young and I did not
J'étais
know
très jeune.
What did he do back then.
Et je ne savais pas ce qu'il faisait.
The President.
Question.
Do you know where your father and mother born?
Savez-vous où votre père et votre mère sont nés?
Chanphal. I don't
Réponse.
Remember where my father
je
was
ne me souviens
born,
pas de l'endroit où mon père est né,
where my
mais je sais
was
où ma
born.
Mère est née.
So, President,
Question.
What is your mother's name?
Quel est le nom de votre mère?
Chanphal.
Réponse.
Her name is Mom
Ma mère
Yol.
S'appelait Mom Yeon.
The President,
Question.
Did she have other name other than
Est-ce qu'elle portait un autre nom que Yol?
People would call her
Réponse.
Grandmother Ak.
On l'appelait aussi grand-mère Ak.
The President, after the 17th
Question.
Of
Après le 17 avril
April 1975, what was your mother's occupation and where did she live?
Où vivait votre mère et que faisait-elle?
Chanphal, after
Réponse.
1975, I was so young
Après
back then, but I knew
très jeune.
We lived
Mais
in
je sais
a
que
cooperative
nous vivions dans une coopérative
in Trang Tro Yung,
à Trang Tro Yung,
Phnom Sruoch, Kampong Speu.
Dans la province
My
de Kampong
father
Speu.
Worked as the railway worker.
Et mon père était cheminot.
President,
Question.
How many siblings?
Combien de frères et sœurs avez-vous?
How many boys and how many girls?
Combien de frères, combien de sœurs?
Chanphal.
Réponse.
I have 7 siblings.
J'ai 7 frères et sœurs.
3 girls,
3
4
sœurs,
boys.
4 frères.
I went with my mother to Tulslang with my brother.
Et j'ai été envoyé à Tulslang avec ma mère et un frère.
Younger brother.
Plus jeune.
The President.
Question.
Before 1978, where did you live?
Avant 78, où viviez-vous?
Chanphal.
Réponse.
I lived in the same village as I just mentioned earlier, in Trang Trayang village, Phnom Srui district, Kampong Speu province,
dans la province de Kampong Speu,
a cooperative in which there was a workshop where timber would be made to use as the for the railway purposes.
Un atelier de menuiserie qui relevait des chemins de fer.
The president.
Question.
In 1977 and 78. Did your parents have different jobs or did they have the same occupation?
Ou différentes activités professionnelles ou ont-ils toujours fait la même chose?
Chanphal. My father was Khmer Rouge cadre.
Mon père était cadre Khmer Rouge.
Timber workshop while my mother was a normal farmer.
Tandis que ma mère était simple cultivatrice.
The president.
Question.
Do you know that your father was separated from your family, and when did he
Savez-vous
depart from you?
Que votre père s'est trouvé séparé de sa famille et quand cela s'est-il passé?
Chanphal, the president, could you please repeat your question?
Monsieur le président, pouvez-vous répéter votre question?
Could you please recall? Question. I know you were young back then. But in
1977,
you were about 7 years old.
Vous aviez à peu près 7 ans à l'époque.
And you were 8 years old, of course, in 1978, and you were too young back then.
Vous aviez 8 ans, 78, vous étiez donc très jeune. Mais est-ce que vous souvenez du moment où votre père s'est trouvé séparé de sa famille?
From you, and in which year did he depart from the family?
Et vous souvenez-vous de l'année de son départ?
Jean-Paul,
réponse.
I am too young. I was too young back then, and
j'étais trop jeune
I don't know
à l'époque.
When he was separated.
Et je ne sais pas quand.
I knew that he was sent a letter in which the letter read that he would be needed to work in Phnom Penh, and my uncle came to tell my mother that my father was needed in Phnom Penh.
Que mon père
I
était appelé à Phnom Penh.
When exactly it was.
Je ne me souviens pas du moment exact.
And later on, my mother would be taken also.
Et plus tard, ma mère a aussi été emmenée.
The president, do you
question.
Remember when your mother and you and your younger brother
votre mère, vous-même et votre frère cadet
to,
avaient été emmenés à Phnom Penh?
Were you invited by them? And between the time when your father was sent to Phnom Penh and when
Phnom Penh
you and your mother and your younger brother
was
sent,
frère
so
cadet
how long was it between
à Phnom Penh? Combien de temps s'est-il écoulé?
Non, Chanphal.
Réponse.
I'm not sure I remember it.
Je ne suis pas sûr de me souvenir
young,
hein, parce que j'étais trop jeune.
When my father was taken to Phnom Penh, my mother would be waiting
Penh,
for him.
Ma mère attendait son retour.
To come back.
Elle attendait qu'il revienne.
But my mother kept telling me that it would
et
be at
mère,
least 3 months
me disait
before he could be returned. But then, after those months, then they came to take us.
Finalement, les mois ont passé et c'est nous qu'on a aussi emmené.
Could you
tell us the name of your younger brother?
Pouvez-vous nous donner les noms, le nom de votre frère cadet?
The brother named Norng Chanli, alias Anat.
Norng Chanli, alias Anat.
He's my brother, my younger brother.
C'est le nom de mon frère cadet qui est
the president, Norng Chanli, alias Anat. How old
le président Norng Chanli, alias Anat. Quel âge a-t-il?
Is he your second youngest brother or
deuxième frère
what?
Le plus jeune? Quelle est sa position dans la fratrie?
He is 4 years younger
réponse,
than me.
Il a 4 ans de moins que moi.
He comes 7. I come 6 in the family.
C'était le 7e enfant. Moi, j'étais le 6e enfant dans la fratrie.
The president, can you also
question.
Recall when you
pouvez-vous également vous rappeler
went to Phnom Penh?
Du moment où vous êtes allé à Phnom Penh.
How did you get to Phnom Penh?
Comment y êtes-vous
and
allé? Par quel moyen?
In which locations did you stop to
où vous êtes-vous arrêté sur la route avant d'arriver au centre de sécurité de
S21?
Réponse.
At that time, there were two jeeps.
Je peux me rappeler, oui. À l'époque, deux jeeps sont venus
and there were two
nous
female,
emmener avec ma mère. Il y avait deux femmes.
Two female persons with two babies.
Qui avait deux
I could see the baby
nourrissons
were being carried,
je pouvais
in their
j'ai
arms.
Pu voir que les nourrissons
so
étaient dans leurs bras
children,
donc au total
me and
moi y compris et mon frère cadet y compris ainsi que ma mère il y avait 5 enfants et ainsi que les deux femmes sur, dans cette jeep.
The president,
question.
You were being transported from
on
Phnom
vous a
Thruit
transporté
Phnom
de Phnom Thruit
when was it?
Et pour aller à Phnom Penh. À quel moment
we were
cela
transported
s'est-il déroulé?
During the daytime.
Réponse, nous avons été transportés
the president,
en journée.
Were you taken
question.
Into S21 office in the first place or
avez-vous
were you
été emmené à S21 directement ou avez-vous transité par un autre endroit avant d'être transféré à S21? Réponse.
Chanphal, I arrived at Phnom Penh
je suis
and
arrivé
we
à
stayed
Phnom
at
Penh
the train station so far as I remember for 3 days.
Pendant
my mother
jours
had
ma mère
developed some kind of disease which resulted
de
in her legs swollen and she had a kettle to boil some traditional medicine to cure herself but she was warned not to
des médecines traditionnelles avec une bouilloire mais elle n'était pas en mesure de faire à manger ou quoi que ce soit pendant cette période. Question, lorsque vous et votre mère avez été transportés à S21, de quelle manière avez-vous été transporté, par quels moyens et à quel moment?
Chanphal, so far as I remember,
réponse,
in the evening of
mes souvenirs,
the third day, I and my
soir,
mother would
jour,
be taken on the same jeep into
la même jeep,
dual slang prison at about dawn.
À la prison
no,
de dual slang, à la fin
the president,
de la journée.
Can you
question.
Recall the
vous rappelez-vous
episode when you were being
vous rappelez de l'épisode
and when you arrived,
vous avez été transféré ou vous êtes arrivé pour la première fois à
S21,
également connu sous le nom de la prison de Tuol Slang.
Chanphal. When my jeep
réponse, lorsque
took us la jeep to that location, I and my brother were happy because we could ride on the jeep, but
nous
then we were
parce que nous
threatened
faire un tour,
and my mother was forced to get off the jeep, and she was not very well, and they shouted and threatened her, and I was
dessus,
also terrified.
Et moi j'étais aussi terrifié.
The president, what happened next?
Question. Qu'est-il arrivé ensuite?
Chanphal. Then we were sent into
ensuite,
the office.
Envoyé
and there was a room
centre,
with the white wall.
Bureau, il y avait
and
une salle
there was
avec des murs blancs.
A camera. And my mother was put to sit down, and his photo would be taken, and she would be given a number for such photography.
Un numéro.
The president, what happened next
photo.
To her,
question.
And how was
que
she treated?
Ensuite arrivé? De quelle manière a-t-elle été traitée? Réponse.
And I noticed that they pushed her and threatened her because she never been taken any photograph before and it was very uneasy for her and then they pushed her back and forth and I was terrified.
Et moi j'étais terrifié.
The President, Mr. Chanphal, could you please console
Monsieur
yourself?
Chanphal, pouvez-vous,
it is the best opportunity for you to reveal what
c'est ici une occasion unique qui vous est offerte de révéler ce qui vous est arrivé, ce qui est arrivé à votre famille.
And you can, of course,
vous pouvez
tell the court
dire à
about
la chambre
the events
quels ont été les
you
événements
and your
que vous avez vécu, vous et votre famille,
so that the chamber have the basis to explain, to discuss and to
de votre
make decision based on your testimony in our decision.
Décision,
so please make sure that you control your feeling and be strong.
Je vous invite à être fort et à maîtriser vos émotions.
The lawyer, we note your presence.
Maître Werner, vous souhaitez intervenir.
Your Honor, for interrupting, I would just request the chambers to ask
Maître
the witness
Werner,
if you would need just a few minutes, maybe, to compose himself outside. And I understand
si
your concern about not wasting time, and we share this concern. But if it's a matter of 5 minutes for this witness to compose himself, just have a short break, we believe that that would be appropriate. Thank you.
Pour permettre au témoin de reprendre ses esprits, de se calmer, il me semble que cela serait tout à fait judicieux.
The President,
le
Mr. Norng Chanphal,
Monsieur Norng
would you like to have some moments so that you can relieve from the emotion, or could we proceed further? Would you like to take 5 minutes break so that you can recompose yourself, or do you think that after 5 minutes then you would be end up with the same emotion again? Mr. Norng Chanphal, we can proceed further, Your Honor.
Poursuivre votre témoignage, votre déposition. Réponse, non, nous pouvons poursuivre.
Bill McDonald. The President.
Question.
After she was being photographed,
après avoir été photographiée,
how would she be treated, and how would you and your brother be treated?
comment votre mère a-t-elle été traitée, comment vous et votre frère avez été traités.
When my parents lived in the cooperative,
je pense lorsque
they
mes parents
respect
vivaient à la coopérative,
them, they called them uncle
on les respectait, on les appelait,
but then when we reached the prison, we did not know that it would be the prison, and I was terrified when I experienced the episodes, and we were taken to the second floor,
the second room of the second floor. Dans la deuxième salle du deuxième étage.
Were you all taken in group to that room?
En groupe dans cette pièce.
What happened?
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
Chanphal, we would be taken all together, including the other two women and the children, into their common room. The door was unlocked, and then we would be put in, and then the door was locked.
On a déverrouillé la porte, on a ouvert la porte, puis on a reverrouillé la porte.
In that detention
dans
room,
cette
how long
salle
were you put with
détention
your mother before
cellule,
you would be let out into downstairs?
Combien de temps s'est écoulé avant que l'on ne vous fasse sortir, vous et
we
votre
spent
mère.
Overnight in that room.
Réponse, nous avons passé la nuit dans cette
morning,
pièce et
the
au
young
matin
children,
du jour suivant,
I
les jeunes
and
enfants
brother,
dont
were
je faisais partie,
sent
ainsi
to
que mon frère,
the rear of
nous
the building
avons été envoyés
into the
à l'arrière du bâtiment dans l'atelier
some
et nous pouvons voir certains
at the workshop,
qui
the
travaillaient
and
à l'atelier,
the other
le charpentier, ainsi que d'autres personne qui travaillait dans l'atelier. Question.
After you were separated from
après
your mother,
avoir été séparé de
had
votre
you
mère,
ever seen her again?
L'avez-vous jamais revue?
Réponse. Chanphal, during the last day
au
while
cours
I was
de la dernière
playing
journée,
outside,
je jouais
of course I
dehors.
We were looked after by a woman. I could see her on the second floor,
nous, je pouvais la voir au deuxième étage,
holding
au deuxième
her
étage.
Hand on
elle
the bars of the window,
ses
looking
mains
at
accrochées
me.
Au bar de la fenêtre,
and
au barreau de la fenêtre, elle me regardait, elle n'a pas
us.
Dit un seul mot à notre adresse.
Norng Chanphal,
the president,
question.
Mr. Norng Chanphal,
Monsieur should, Norng Chanphal,
could you please be reminded that you should recompose yourself,
vous rappelons
please be strong,
d'être fort et de reprendre vos esprits,
because
de vous calmer.
This is the best opportunity you
car
can share the sufferings
le
of
moment
yours
qui vous est
and what happened
offert
to your
de
parents
partager votre
during
souffrance
the regime
et de dire ce qui, ce qui s'est passé,
decay.
Ce que vous avez vécu pendant la période du régime du Cambodge démocratique, avoué à vos parents, si vous ne pouvez pas contrôler vos émotions, si vous n'êtes pas capable d'exprimer vos souffrances, et si vous n'êtes pas capable d'écrire les épisodes que vous avez vécu ainsi, et
which
en particulier,
have been inflicted on you and your family,
si vous n'êtes pas capable de détruire,
then you would not be able
de décrire
to tell
les actes inhumains que vous et votre famille avez subis, vous n'allez pas être en mesure de pouvoir parler de ces événements devant la chambre.
To recompose yourself, we still cannot hear your testimony because, after all, you will not be able to tell us
ultérieurement
and then the inhuman acts and the crimes committed toward your family would not be revealed. So please
dont votre famille a
recompose yourself and control your emotion and
communiquer à la
be
chambre.
Strong.
Nous pourrons être décrits devant la chambre. Je vous invite à être fort,
try
à reprendre
your
vos
best
esprits
to recollect
et à faire de votre mieux pour vous souvenir de tous les événements que vous avez vécus.
We hope
nous
after
espérons
you can share your feeling
qu'une fois
or
que
you
vous aurez partagé,
get something out of your chest, then you would be
vous serez libéré en quelque sorte.
The president.
After you saw your mother looking through the windows, but après you, your younger brother, and the three children who were with you,
à la fenêtre avec
where did you sleep and how was the food?
En bas, comment, j'aimerais savoir comment vous dormiez.
We slept behind at the workshop, all the children, and with one elder woman who looked after us.
Nous,
we ate gruel.
À l'arrière,
they cooked a
une
pan
femme de nous, nous mangeions
for us to eat,
du
gruau, so the food was normal.
On nous faisait du gruau, on nous faisait à manger du, on donnait à manger du gruau.
How many times per day did you and the other four children have? Non, Jean-Paul, we had two meals per day.
Mangez-vous. Combien de fois par jour mangez-vous? Réponse, deux fois par jour.
President,
question.
And at night time, where did you sleep?
La nuit, où dormiez-vous?
Non, Jean-Paul, it was still at the back.
Nous étions toujours, nous dormions
it was behind
à l'arrière du bâtiment,
prison,
derrière
it was in the workshop.
La prison, c'était dans
question,
un atelier.
What about the woman who looked after you? Did
de la femme qui vous
stay there with
qui s'occupait de vous, est-ce que cette femme était là
response,
avec vous?
I could not recall.
Réponse, je ne peux me rappeler.
Question. When you
question.
Needed to have
lorsque
a shower or bath, where did you
de
take it?
Vous lavez. Où est-ce que
response.
Vous
I cannot recall. I don't think
réponse,
I ever had any bath at the time.
Je ne me souviens pas de cela. Je ne pense pas que j'ai jamais eu de bain
question.
À l'époque.
You live in the condition as you described after you were separated from your mother.
Question. Vous avez décrit le moment où vous avez été séparé de votre mère, vous étiez
building,
dans l'atelier qui se trouvait derrière le
where
bâtiment
they detained your mother.
Où on détenait votre mère.
Can
pendant
you
combien de temps y êtes-vous resté? Est-ce que vous pouvez essayer de vous en
not?
Rappeler s'agissait-il
because
d'une
you
longue
just
période
said at that time,
ou pas? Parce que vous venez de, juste de dire qu'à l'époque, vous ne pouviez
it
pas
was probably in
vous
78
rappeler de cela.
And
c'était
at that
probablement
time you were
8 en 78,
years old.
À l'époque où vous aviez
and
8 ans.
Your younger brother left.
Et votre frère cadet
he was 4 years younger than you. So he was either 3 or 4 years old at the time.
Avait 3 ou 4 ans à l'époque.
So the condition of a young child like that demanded a proper care
enfant,
from an elder
si
person
jeune,
like a mother. But the situation you described, the five of you, including very young children, as you said,
mère pourrait prodiguer, mais vous avez dit qu'il y avait 5 enfants, jeunes enfants,
and
vous,
the chamber really wants to know what really happened.
Savoir ce qui s'est passé. Dans les faits.
So for the younger children, how did they live?
Comment
what
les
were their conditions?
Jeunes vivaient-ils?
And what about the night time? How did they sleep?
Donc, quelles étaient leurs conditions de vie? Et le soir, où dormaient-ils?
I cannot recall how long
réponse.
I was there.
Je ne peux
from
me
what I understand, it was not that long because we stayed there behind the building.
Ça n'a pas été pendant une
and there were a lot of mosquitoes.
Derrière le
if
bâtiment,
I were there,
law,
probably I would be
et si
sick
j'étais
and
resté longtemps, je serais peut-être tombé malade et je serais peut-être mort.
I stayed in a workshop, probably not that long.
Mon séjour dans
question.
L'atelier n'a probablement
and
pas
the food
été
that you were given, including the other four children,
ne s'est pas étendu sur une longue période.
That was also including
question.
Your younger brother.
Et
were you given food every day?
À la nourriture qu'on vous donnait à vous et à
response.
Votre cadet. On vous
we were given food almost
réponse.
Every day.
On nous donnait à manger presque tous les jours.
Only on the days of the attack.
C'est seulement le jour où il y a eu l'attaque.
At that time, there was gruel, but the gruel had a very bad smell, but I had to force myself to eat that gruel.
Il n'avait pas une bonne odeur, mais j'ai dû me forcer à manger le gruel.
Question.
Question.
And after that,
après cela,
what happened to you?
Qu'est-ce qui vous est arrivé?
I meant on the liberation day.
Je veux dire
what
là,
happened to you?
Après le jour de la libération, qu'est-ce qui vous est arrivé?
Réponse. responds, "Could you please ask me again, Your Honor? I don't understand your question."
Pouvez-vous répéter votre question? Je ne la comprends
question.
Pas.
What happened to you
question.
On the day
Qu'est-ce que vous êtes arrivé
the Khmer Rouge forces left
forces
the location and only you and the other four children left behind and that you had to eat the very bad smell gruel? What happened to you on that day at that time?
Gros, qui avait un mauvais goût. Que s'est-il passé ce jour-là?
Response.
Réponse.
I observed it was as usual,
J'ai
but on that day in the Tulsline prison, there seemed to be a rush, and the back entrance of the prison was wide open, and I was behind. I was looking and waiting to see my mother,
ouvert,
and for
et
that
moi je cherchais ma mère.
Rotten gruel, we just had to. To eat and sometimes I had a stomach ache.
Pourri, eh bien, nous devions le manger quelquefois. J'avais mal à l'estomac, j'avais mal au ventre.
Question.
Question.
When did you meet other people?
Quand avez-vous rencontré d'autres personnes?
After the people at the S21 office fled away.
Que les personnes du centre de sécurité de S21 se sont enfuis.
Within the
réponse.
Prison compound, it was quiet.
Dans le complexe de la prison,
then I heard the shelling.
Ensuite, j'ai entendu
I heard
des,
the loud noise of shelling.
J'ai entendu, il s'agissait de
and
de
then
bruits sourds.
I saw soldiers
et
in a Vietnamese uniform, and one person spoke Khmer, and the other soldier did not speak Khmer. He spoke Vietnamese.
Pas, il parlait,
and the guy who spoke Khmer asked me,
le soldat qui
"Who's my father?"
Qui parlait Khmer,
and I was hesitated at the time. I wanted to run away.
À l'époque, à ce moment-là, je voulais m'enfuir.
And I told them that I was not the son of Pol Pot. I hate my own mother and father.
De Pol Pot, j'avais ma propre mère et mon propre
After
père.
You met those people,
question. Après avoir rencontré ces personnes.
What happened?
Que
what happened next?
Passé ensuite.
What time was it when you met those
à
people?
Quelle heure de la journée ou de la nuit
Response.
Avez-vous rencontré
Because
ces
of
personnes?
The loud noise of shelling, I was horrified.
Réponse,
so I
bruit,
cannot recall the hours, but it was during the daytime. So after I told them that I was not a son of Pol Pot and that I had a father named Dajen and that my mother's name was Yao,
le fils de Pol Pot, je leur ai dit que le nom de ma mère était Yao et que
questioned.
Le nom
what did those people do to you next?
De mon père, à savoir Norng Chin.
Response. After they
question,
noticed that we did not eat for quite some time and we only forced ourselves to
ils
eat the moldy gruel, then they cooked rice for us, and I didn't know where they had the rice. They actually killed the duck in the kitchen and cooked the duck for us to eat.
À la cuisine et ils ont cuisiné le canard pour nous permettre
question.
De le manger.
So after that meal, what happened?
Question. Après ce repas,
Response.
Que s'est-il passé?
After we ate meal, my younger brother,
avoir mangé ce repas, mon frère cadet,
also ate, but the other two children who slept on the bed,
les enfants qui dormaient,
they
dans
could not
le lit,
eat,
ne
so
pouvaient pas manger.
Even if when I tried to give them water,
si on essayait
they could not take
l'eau.
The water,
ils ne pouvaient ingérer
and
l'eau.
Then there were ants running into
ensuite,
their mouths and their ears, and I tried to put some water through their mouth.
Faire passer, de leur faire avaler
What
de
about
l'eau.
Those people who came to meet you
question.
And cook
qu'en est-il des
rice
qui sont venues à votre
and
qui
kill a duck
to fait du riz et qui ont tué un canard
kill a duck for you to eat? Did they stay with you
à manger? Ces personnes sont-elles restées avec vous cette
after
nuit-là
they, prepared
après
and cooked food
avoir
for you?
Préparé ces nourritures
Response.
Pour vous?
After
réponse.
After they cook their food, they
après avoir préparé ces aliments, ils sont partis à la hâte.
And the boy who was very sick, he almost died.
Est presque mort.
And after that night, then
après cette nuit-là,
troops, Vietnamese and Cambodian troops entered the building and they took us away.
Cambodians sont entrés dans le bâtiment et nous ont emmenés.
Questions. So during that whole night, after you ate rice,
cette nuit, you après avoir mangé du riz,
living in a situation,
vous étiez dans une
only among the five of you, and those who cooked the food
vous étiez
for you after
vous
that they left,
livré à vous-même,
and only next morning that you saw the soldiers
du jour suivant,
and they came to meet you.
Des soldats qui sont venus à votre rencontre. Est-ce exact?
Yes.
Réponse, oui.
They took us from
ils nous ont emmenés
and
de
Toulsline.
Et
who was very sick,
l'enfant
he already
qui était très
died
malade était
because
déjà
the
mort
ants
à ce moment-là
through the ears and the mouth and the nose.
And the other two children, they became very weak too.
So we were all taken away from the Dulslang prison, and we were taken to a hospital. Question. So there were five of you,
question, donc, il y
and one
vous étiez
was
cinq,
sick and died that night.
Et mort pendant la nuit.
So when the Vietnamese soldiers
donc, lorsque
came,
les soldats vietnamiens sont arrivés,
one child died, and another child was very weak.
Déjà mort,
is
et un autre
correct
enfant était dans un état de faiblesse extrême.
Yes.
Réponse oui.
After that
c'est
child
exact. Après
died,
la mort
then,
de cet
then we
enfant,
were taken to a hospital,
on
to
nous a
a
emmenés dans un
municipality maternity hospital, if I could recall.
Hôpital de la
so then they got the IV injection. Even
on
my brother, only I had the strength to walk. Question. So there were five of you. First, you yourself, and then there was your
marcher
younger brother, Lep.
Donc,
Yanli, alias Lep.
Vous avez quitté Nanchang alias Lep. Ça, c'était le troisième enfant. Non, il y avait le troisième enfant. S'agissait-il d'un garçon ou d'une fille? Et quel âge
response
avait-il ou
from
avait-elle
what I can recall, so after one died, there were four of us. I was the elder, and then my younger brother. Then there was a girl. She was younger to me too.
She
was like 3 years old, and she could walk, and she could understand what I said.
Elle pouvait comprendre ce que je lui disais.
Question. So there were three already. What about the other one, the fourth one?
Qu'en est-il du quatrième?
Response. Let me clarify. I myself, then my younger brother.
Donc je précisais moi-même.
Then there was a young girl who could walk.
Ensuite une jeune fille qui une fillette qui pouvait marcher.
And another one was the younger sibling of that girl. And
donc,
he was
il y avait le
a
jeune
boy
frère. Il
I did not know the names of the that girl and
c'était
that
le
boy
frère de cette petite
question
fille.
What about
je
the child who died? How
enfants
old was the child?
Et quel âge
roughly
avait l'enfant qui
response
est mort? Est-ce que vous pouvez nous donner
the
une
child was
estimation
very young because that time he was still breastfed.
L'enfant était
I
toujours
could not say how old
était très
the
jeune
child was
parce qu'il était toujours en âge d'être allaité. Et je ne pourrais pas vous donner son âge de manière précise.
Question.
Question.
The people who came to take you, you
les personnes
said,
qui sont venues vous emmener,
in the morning,
vous avez dit qu'il s'agissait
how, oh, how many of them
à votre rencontre le matin.
Were they all male or female?
Il y avait combien de personnes? S'agissait-il d'hommes, de femmes,
both male and female?
Ou des hommes et des
if
femmes?
If so, how many?
Et combien d'entre eux y avait-il? Réponse.
The soldiers who came to take us, there were several of them. I could not recall.
Plusieurs d'entre eux.
I was not happy to see so many people. I was horrified. I could recall
moi,
that if
ça,
I stayed there, then my mom could find me. And if I
si
left with them, my mom would not
ma
be able to find me.
Ma mère pourrait me trouver. Et si je partais de Toulsline, elle ne serait plus en mesure de me retrouver.
questioned.
Question.
The two people who first came to meet you and cook the food for you, so there were two of them, and were they in uniform? Were they all male or female?
Un uniforme, s'agissait-il d'hommes ou de femmes?
From what I can recall, they were all male. One could speak Khmer, and the other one did not speak even a word of the Khmer language. And they dressed in military khaki uniform.
Elles étaient habillées en tenue khaki militaire.
And now I know they were the khaki uniform. Question. I want to make it clear on this point. On the chaotic day, that is the day before the 7th January 1979, or before you met the two men who cooked the food for you. What was the living condition, your living condition?
Mais avant ce jour-là, et avant que ces deux hommes vous trouviez face à manger, quelles étaient les conditions de détention? Et pourquoi n'êtes-vous pas parti?
Where did you stay or hide?
Où est-ce que vous êtes caché?
And so that the prison guards did not kill you.
Qu'est-ce qui fait que les gardes de la prison ne vous ont pas tué?
Réponse. I did not know where I escaped because I stayed behind the building during the confusing situation. One person ran outside, but because I thought my mom was on the second floor of that building and she knew where I was, and if my mom could come out, then she would come to look for me behind the building. And I did not think of trying to flee or to run to anywhere else. I went behind those piles of clothes and the broken furniture which was piled to a corner.
Et la pile de vêtements qui se trouvait dans un coin.
How many of you were there near that building, or
près de ce bâtiment?
All of you were there, the four or five of you?
Tout ça, les quatre enfants?
Or only you?
Ou simplement vous?
Response. I ran to hide behind the broken furniture and the pile of clothes. There were only three of us, those who could walk, and the one who was seriously sick, and the other child who was also sick. I could not carry them, and I only used a piece of cloth to cover them. So I, my brother, and another child went to hide behind that pile of clothes.
De tissu sur eux, mais ceux qui pouvaient marcher se sont réfugiés derrière la pile de vêtements.
Question.
Look,
the President, Mr. Norng, can you continue,
Chanphal,
or you want to take a break?
Norng, pouvez-vous poursuivre ou souhaitez-vous faire une pause?
Norng, I would like to take a break.
Écoutez-moi, je voudrais faire une pause.
Because I find it very hard to recall and to answer to your questions.
Car il est très,
I can only recall some parts and only tell you what I can recall.
De répondre à vos questions.
Mr. President, that is appropriate because what you do not know and what you cannot recall, you don't have to say it. You can only say
what you can recall
and what really happened. And because it has
vous nous le
happened
dire.
For about 30 years
ces
ago,
remontent
à 30 ans. At that time, you was very young.
De plus, à l'époque, vous étiez très jeune.
Only 8 years old.
Vous n'aviez que 8 ans.
Or probably 7.
7 ou 8 ans.
So the chamber doesn't really force you to answer all the questions.
Ne s'attend pas à ce que vous puissiez répondre à toutes les questions.
We only ask you based on the events and the facts that happened to you, based on your complaint and some information in the case file.
Au vu de
so based on that information, we formulate our questions and put to you.
Ce que vous avez dit dans le dans votre dossier.
That's why the chamber is careful
c'est pourquoi aussi
in asking you questions. And it is up to you and your ability to provide the information that you encountered at
pose
the time.
Pose des questions dans l'espoir que vous puissiez nous donner des informations
now
sur ce que vous avez
break,
vécu
right?
à l'époque. Vous avez besoin d'une pause maintenant?
Donc, Jean-Paul.
Le
yes,
témoin.
Your Honor.
Oui, Monsieur le Juge.
The President, we will take a 10-minute break.
Faire une suspension de séance de 10 minutes.
So that the witness can console himself and recollect himself before he can continue to provide his testimony.
Que l'audience ne se poursuive.
The President, please be seated.
Look, Norng Chanphal.
The President.
Look,
Mr. Norng Chanphal.
Monsieur Norng Chanphal.
Can you recall when there was the chaotic situation and then an auntie asked you to go to the rear of the prison, but you insisted that you would wait to search for your mother, and that you told us that there were two people, one could speak Khmer and the other could not speak Khmer, and that they cooked the meal for you, and
ces deux personnes vous ont préparé à manger.
Could you tell us how long was it between the day when you were cooked a meal and then when you met these people?
Combien de temps s'est-il écoulé? Réponse.
Chanphal, when the woman asked me to leave the prison, the gates were open,
la grille était
but
ouverte,
I did not want to go, and she insisted
partir.
That I leave. Then I tried to
et
hide
alors que
near
je me
the
suis caché
pile up close,
derrière la pile de vêtements.
But later on she left,
et puis elle était même partie.
And
elle
I did not
partie.
Know the date.
Je ne sais pas quel jour c'était.
Maybe the next day
peut-être
or the day after
suivant,
the tomorrow, then there were two soldiers.
Deux soldats sont arrivés.
And we were sitting back there and we were so scared
nous
of the bombardments.
Nous avions très peur à cause des tirs.
And then the two people asked me about
ces deux soldats,
the story that I already mentioned earlier. The President.
Nous ont trouvé, c'est ce que je vous ai déjà raconté.
Please tell us about the duration between the time when you were asked by the woman to leave the premises and that you would like to search for your mother and the time when the two soldiers came to ask you the question. During that period of time, were you given any food or how did you eat? What kind of food did you eat? Chanphal.
Réponse.
Could you please make your question shorter, Your Honor,
because
I find it rather difficult to start to respond to which question first, because there are too many questions. The President, during the time, the chaotic moment when everyone left Dual Slang, and then two people you said were soldiers who came to cook food for you.
Deux soldats vous
during
ont trouvé, vous ont fait à manger. Mais il y a eu un intervalle de temps avant cela. Et je me demande ce que vous avez pu manger avant que les soldats ne vous trouvent.
Chanphal.
Réponse.
During that time, there was
pendant cet
gruel
intervalle
left
de temps,
in the
nous avons mangé
ball,
les restes du
although
gruel qui se trouvait
it
dans
went
un grand pot.
Moldy, I could make use of
moisi.
That gruel, but the other young children could not eat it because
manger,
it was spoiled, too dirty.
N'ont pas pu le manger.
The President, when the soldiers
question.
Came to take you and other survivors, are the three children, including your brother, where did you leave from that location? Into which direction?
Dans quelle direction vous a-t-on emmené?
Chanphal.
Réponse.
When the soldiers came and take us out, we went through
les soldats nous ont
the gate,
emmenés. Nous
but I don't know whether we went to the left or to the right side of the front
vers la gauche
gate.
Ou vers la droite.
So that front gate was to the east of the building
question.
Or to the
c'était,
west?
La grille à l'est
Chanphal,
ou à l'ouest
I
du
think,
bâtiment?
It
réponse.
Was the east gate.
Je crois que c'était la grille du côté est.
The President,
question.
When you were taken by the soldiers along with the other children,
en même temps que les autres enfants,
were you taken to visit other rooms
est-ce
or
que
other buildings?
Avant cela, on vous a fait faire le tour des bâtiments?
Or you were just taken away right away
ou
from the place where you would have stayed to the east gate directly.
Depuis le, votre cachette vers la grille côté
Chanphal.
Est. Réponse.
We were not made to visit any
non,
other locations because
bâtiments.
We were in a very critical condition
parce
because the other kid was breathing heavily, breathing heavily, and that the health condition was severe, that we would needed to be taken to the hospital
il
immediately.
Tout, nous
the President,
tout de suite.
At that time, did
question.
You inspect or observe other episodes at that location?
Est-ce que vous avez été témoin d'autres événements, incidents à ce moment-là.
I noticed that it was
réponse.
Very quiet in the compound,
in
the vicinity, but
there
were severe bombardments, and I did not really seek a refuge in the building because I was afraid that the bomb
et
would be dropped on those buildings.
Dans le bâtiment
the
parce
President,
que j'avais peur que,
did you see people die?
Question, est-ce que vous avez vu des gens mourir?
While you were leaving.
Alors que
I
vous
mean
quittiez
the,
les lieux.
That body.
Est-ce que vous avez vu des cadavres?
Chanphal.
Réponse.
When the woman asked me to leave, and then I did not go with her, then she left, then I saw the open gate, then I went to climbed upstairs
et
to the second floor
au
to
étage.
See the open door, but I could not find my my mother.
À la recherche de
then
ma mère.
I ran to the next building
et je suis allé
and I saw
au bâtiment suivant.
People lying
au bâtiment d'à côté.
On,
et là, j'ai
lying
vu
inside the room. And maybe they died, although they were not swollen.
Ils étaient peut-être morts, I could see mais les corps n'étaient
them
pas
gonflés. Lying on the beds, and there were blood, and I was
sur les lits,
scared. And then I kept running and crying.
Ça m'a fait peur. J'ai continué à courir et à crier en cherchant ma mère.
Searching for mother.
À courir et à pleurer en cherchant ma mère.
I was scared when I saw a person who was chained to the bed, lying there.
Une personne enchaînée au lit.
The president.
Question.
Have you got any evidence to tell us that your father was arrested and killed
Avez-vous
at
Tulsa? Quel élément de preuve que vous pourriez nous donner,
Chanphal,
établissant que votre
I don't
père
know
été
for sure, but my father
réponse.
Was sent
sûr,
and my mother was
père,
told that he would be sent to Phnom Penh. When he worked in the cooperative,
alors
and later on my mother would be taken
tard,
with me and my brother along
mon frère
to
et
Phnom Penh,
ma mère,
as I already mentioned.
Phnom Penh,
the President, we are
question.
Asking these questions
Je
because we would like to know further information. For example, the photographs should have survived and some other documents should survive that can be used as the evidence. For example, you said that when your mother entered
exemple,
the location, then she, her photo was taken from the front and from the side, for example, and that when your father got lost, and whether he has left any trace of information
so
that you can use as a proof that he would have been killed at S21. Have you obtained any information?
Est-ce que vous avez connaissance d'informations de ce genre?
Chanphal, after
réponse.
The liberation day, I was looking for
Après
the photo of my father, but I could not find
une photo de mon père, mais
it.
Je n'ai rien trouvé.
And recently, I searched for the history of my father, and people told me they found
père.
His biography,
Norng Chin,
who was sent from the location when he worked as the carpenter. And there is nothing
comme
more.
Menuisier.
The President, we
question.
Should move back a little bit. When you said
en arrière.
In the morning after your meal that the soldiers
vous
came to
repas
see you and took the children out,
ces deux soldats
and
ont emmené les
among
enfants.
The five children, one was
Parmi les
purged.
Cinq enfants,
by the ants.
Il y avait un qui avait été attaqué par les fourmis.
How were you treated by the soldiers, or was the dead body of that young kid buried there or left alone in that location?
Est mort. Alors, est-ce que le corps de cet enfant était enterré sur place?
Mr. Chanphal.
Réponse.
The soldiers came to take us.
Les soldats sont venus nous emmener.
They used a piece of ragged cloth
ils ont utilisé
to cover the dead body of the young kid to be buried near the workshop.
Envelopper le corps de l'enfant qui était mort.
President, do the judges of the bench have any questions to be
D'autres
put
juges
to
ont
the survivor? The
des questions à poser aux survivants. Madame le juge Sylvia Cartwright, je vous en prie.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président, dit Madame la juge Sylvia Cartwright.
I know this is a very long time ago,
je sais que
and you were very young.
Nombreuses années,
and it's very hard to talk about it today.
Très difficile. d'exprimer.
But I just want to ask you one or two questions
souhaitez-vous poser
to clarify some things for me.
Préciser certains éléments.
You were taken to a hospital.
On vous a emmené dans un hôpital
by the soldiers.
C'est les soldats.
And you think it was
emmené.
A maternity hospital. Is that right?
Maternité. Est-ce exact?
But may I...
Réponse.
Non, Chanphal. It is right. Actually, at
c'est
that
exact.
Time, I was taken
en fait,
to that hospital. I did not know the name of that hospital earlier.
Hôpital,
but then, when I was sent to
hôpital,
live in the orphanage, and when I worked, I went to the Olympic Stadium. I saw that hospital once I was hospitalized. It was the maternity hospital.
Il s'agissait là d'une maternité.
So after you were at the hospital,
après,
you were sent to live in an orphanage near the Olympic Stadium.
Dans
un
hôpital,
is that correct?
Qui se trouvait à proximité du stade olympique. Est-ce exact?
But, non, Chanphal.
Réponse.
Grandfather Chanda.
Grand-père Chanda.
Asked that the Vietnamese give me to him so that he could take care of me. And next to his house, there was a widow with two children. Then I would then be kept with her so that she could look after me also.
Avec eux, de manière à ce qu'on puisse.
And what about your little brother? Did he go with you too?
Qu'en est-il de votre frère cadet? Est-ce qu'il vous a accompagné aussi?
Non, Chanphal.
Réponse.
My young siblings were not taken with me
n'a pas été
to
emmené avec moi
grandfather Chanda because
pour,
they were
resté avec grand-père,
I went alone.
Chanda. Je suis allé avec lui tout seul.
Now, I just want to go back to when
question. Je
your mother and you your little brother,
mère, vous,
the two women,
cadet,
and the other children
enfants,
were taken from the train station.
De la,
were you all together
gare.
In the jeep
vous étiez tous
as you went away from the train station?
Dans la jeep, au moment où vous êtes partis de la gare?
Non, Chanphal. It is true that during the
c'est
late afternoon, we were put on the jeep
on nous a
along
dans
with
une
the
jeep.
Women and the children.
Les femmes et les enfants
however,
sont montés
I don't remember whether
cependant,
the same person would be the same driver who took us
du
to
même
the slang
chauffeur
prison.
Qui nous a amené,
and you said that you got to the prison at about dusk. Is that correct?
Chauffeur, question. Et on vous a amené, vous êtes arrivé à la prison de Wolfsline à la fin de la journée.
Correct,
est-ce exact? Réponse. Effectivement, c'est exact, madame la juge.
And are you able to
question.
Tell me how you knew it was Wolfsline prison?
En mesure de dire qu'à l'époque, vous saviez qu'il s'agissait là de la prison de Wolfsline?
Non, Chanphal.
Réponse.
At the beginning, I did not
début,
know it was Tuol-Slang prison. But when the Vietnamese troops took us out, I did not yet know that it was the Tuol-Slang prison. But when grandfather Cao Chanda took me to Samdak Hun San's house, and then I could not even be polite to Samdak Hun San. That's why Samdak asked that I would be put into the orphanage so that I could be well raised. And so far as I know, I attended the orphanage near Ong Eng School. And then I walked from that location,
et
and I could recognize the fence of the place where I would stay with my brothers, and later on people told us that it was Tulslang prison.
Et j'ai pu reconnaître la clôture. Plus tard, on m'a when dit qu'il the Vietnamese
came to the prison,
question, lorsque les Vietnamiens sont
do you remember
arrivés à la
any
prison,
photographs being taken or any films
si on a,
being
oui,
taken?
On a pris des photos, si on a filmé.
Response. I was not sure I could remember it because I saw a lot of people armed
and
I noticed the soldiers who were not the same as the Khmer soldiers and I did not know whether photo or film were being taken. I only remember that we were taken from Tulslang prison at that time.
À ce moment-là de la prison
so,
de
just to clarify finally, the Vietnamese soldiers took you
préciser,
and the other children to a hospital.
Les soldats vous ont
how far away from the prison was that hospital?
Cet hôpital était situé
did it take you just a few minutes? Did it take you hours to get there? How long did it take to get to the hospital?
Quelques minutes, quelques heures.
Chanphal, actually, I don't know how long did it take to travel to that hospital.
Arriver à estimer le temps de trajet.
Did you have to stop somewhere overnight before you reached the hospital? Did you have a meal before you reached the hospital?
Vous avez pris un repas avant d'arriver à l'hôpital?
Chanphal, we did not have any meal, only when we reached the hospital that food was given to us. And my little brothers could not eat, they could only get some water and they also were put on the intravenous. And the other brother who was seriously sick could be seen on the drip and receiving some water.
Qui était aussi malade, on l'a mis sous intraveineuse.
And when you were taken to the orphanage,
question,
was that very far from the hospital?
À quelle distance l'orphelinat se situait de l'hôpital?
Chanphal. After the liberation day, I could understand the location of Phnom Penh, and from the hospital to the orphanage
is
not very far.
It, n'y a pas une grande distance.
It takes us about 30 minutes going there by a motorcycle.
Donc, environ 30 minutes à moto.
Thank you very much, and thank you for coming today to tell us what happened to you. President, I have no further questions.
Pour nous raconter ce que vous avez pu vivre, Monsieur le Président, je n'ai plus d'autres questions.
The President, Judge Lavergne, you take
Monsieur
the floor.
Monsieur le juge Lavergne, je vous en prie.
Oui, bonjour Monsieur Norng Chanphal.
Good morning,
et
Mr.
également merci
Chanphal,
de votre présence aujourd'hui ici.
You for being here with us today.
J'ai quelques questions pour essayer de clarifier certains points de vos déclarations.
To clarify certain points in what you have stated.
Si j'ai bien compris ce que vous avez
if
dit ce matin, vous avez expliqué
said,
que lorsque votre père est parti pour Phnom Penh,
left for Phnom Penh,
il avait écrit une lettre à votre mère.
He had written a letter to your mother.
Est-ce que c'est bien ce que vous avez dit ce matin?
Is this what you said this morning?
Réponse.
Norng Chanphal, my father did not write a letter to my mother, but someone sent him a letter in which, in the letter, it suggested that he would be invited to go to Phnom Penh. My uncle actually saw this irregularity in the situation. He came to my mother and told her about my father being invited into Phnom Penh.
Et il lui a parlé du fait qu'il avait été invité à Phnom Penh.
Donc, si je comprends bien,
Judge Laverne, so
à l'époque, vous aviez 5 ans.
And at the time you were only 5 years old.
Vous avez le souvenir que votre mère aurait reçu une lettre, mais d'une personne inconnue, lui disant que plus tard, il faudrait qu'elle vienne à Phnom Penh.
Later on, she would have to come to Phnom Penh. Is this correct?
Norng Chanphal, there was no letter sent to my mom.
On n'a pas envoyé de lettre à ma mère.
Later, I asked my mom.
Plus tard, j'ai demandé.
Asked my mother about my father when he would return.
Quand est-ce qu'il rentrerait?
And my mother told me that she did not know.
M'a dit qu'elle ne savait pas. Et que nous attendions le retour de mon père.
Quand vous avez été emmené dans la Jeep avec votre mère et les autres personnes, vous avez indiqué avoir été conduit dans une gare. Est-ce que vous avez le souvenir de l'endroit où était cette gare? Est-ce que c'était à proximité de l'endroit où on vous a arrêté, ou est-ce que c'était ailleurs?
Somewhere else.
Norng Chanphal, I can recall that in the railway station, when I was sent from Kampong
Speu,
I and my mother and the two women and the five children were placed in that railway station. There was a train facing to the east, from what I can recall.
And
later on, when I rode a bicycle passing by, I could recognize the place where I stayed in that railway station.
Je devais reconnaître l'endroit dans cette gare.
I remember at that time my mother asked the guard there to cook some herbal medication for her swollen legs, but she was told that she could not make any fire there because it was the railway station, and from what I can recall it was this Phnom Penh railway station.
Le bouilloire, mais on lui a dit que ce n'était pas autorisé dans cette gare.
Donc on vous a conduit tous ensemble dans cette gare, et ensuite il y a peut-être un autre chauffeur qui vous a conduit de la gare à un endroit que vous avez identifié plus tard comme Tuol Slang. C'est cela?
Norng Chanphal.
Réponse.
I do not remember the driver and those soldiers, but I thought at that time, because we were children and when we were riding on the jeep, we were very happy. We did not think that we would be taken to a horrified place. We were just happy to hop along on the jeep.
En train de nous emmener dans un endroit horrifiant. On était très heureux d'être dans la jeep.
Est-ce que vous avez le souvenir qu'on ait donné quelque indication à ce moment-là? Est-ce qu'on vous a dit que vous alliez retrouver votre père? Est-ce qu'on vous a donné une information?
Did you get any kind of information?
Réponse.
Réponse.
Norng and Paul. When they went to take my mother and my children, my mother was told that they are going to take her to see my father. So I was happy that I would go to Phnom Penh and meet my father. But in fact, in Phnom Penh, until after the liberation and until today, I had never seen my father.
Lorsque nous sommes arrivés jusqu'à la libération et jusqu'à aujourd'hui, bien, je n'ai jamais revu mon père.
Est-ce que, à l'arrivée à Tulsling, donc vous avez expliqué que vous allez souvenir qu'on a pris votre mère en photo, est-ce que vous pouvez nous dire à quel moment on l'a menottée, ou est-ce qu'on l'a menottée et à quel moment éventuellement cela s'est passé?
Norng Chanphal.
Réponse.
I remember when they pushed my mother off the vehicle, she was not carved or shackled, and she was pushed into the room where the photograph was taken.
On l'a poussée dans la pièce.
And she was not handcuffed.
Une photo a été prise.
And later on, when she was sent to that building, she was also not cuffed.
Dans ce bâtiment, elle n'était pas menottée.
All of us were sent into that big room, and then the door was locked from outside.
Et ensuite, la pièce a été fermée de l'extérieur.
Judge Lavergne,
souvenir, avez-vous le souvenir que l'on ait mis un bandeau sur les yeux de votre mère,
ou est-ce
qu'on vous a mis un bandeau pour vous cacher les yeux?
Or were you blindfolded to hide your sight?
Norng Chanphal. My mother was not blindfolded.
On n'a pas mis un bandeau
I
sur
was
les
also
yeux de ma mère.
Not blindfolded.
Moi non plus.
We were just led into the third building, the second room on the second floor.
Bâtiment, la deuxième pièce, au deuxième étage.
Quand vous dites le troisième bâtiment, vous pensez pouvoir l'identifier?
Do you think you would be able to identify it?
Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire pour vous le troisième bâtiment?
What does the third building mean for you exactly?
Norng Chanphal.
Réponse.
At that time, I was not sure what building it was, but I could recall after leaving the room where it was photographed. When we walked to the back, we walked straight into that building, into that room. And only after the liberation day, I went into the place where my mother was detained, and only later that I recalled that building.
And it was the third building.
It was in the second room on the second floor of the third building.
De la deuxième pièce au deuxième étage dans le troisième bâtiment.
Donc, si vous êtes retourné à Tulsling, quand on est face à l'entrée principale du musée actuel. C'est un bâtiment qui est en face de vous, qui est sur le côté. Qu'est-ce que vous appelez le troisième bâtiment?
Norng Chanphal.
Réponse.
I can recall until today. When I went in, it was the building to the right, and on the left, it was the second building.
Et à gauche, c'était le deuxième bâtiment.
Donc, vous nous dites que lorsque vous êtes à l'entrée du musée actuel, c'est un bâtiment qui se situe sur la droite. C'est bien ce que je dois comprendre?
Is that what I must understand? On the right-hand side?
Oui.
Yes.
Lorsque...
Batman. Batman, Batman.
Oui, c'est ça.
Norng Chanphal, yes, that is correct.
Réponse, oui, c'est exact.
Lorsque vous dites que vous êtes au deuxième étage, est-ce que c'est le deuxième étage? Est-ce que le rez-de-chaussée compte comme le premier étage? Ou est-ce que c'est le dernier étage du bâtiment?
Non, Jean-Paul. I can remember that.
Je peux me rappeler de cela.
When I went through the stairs,
first there was a ground floor,
and then there was the second floor,
ensuite
first floor,
premier étage,
and then the other floor was the second floor.
L'étage suivant c'était le deuxième étage.
So the second floor was actually the top floor of that building.
L'étage le plus en hauteur, le plus élevé de ce bâtiment.
Dans la cellule où vous avez été mis avec votre mère, est-ce qu'il y avait d'autres prisonniers et est-ce que vous ou votre mère vous avez été enchaînés?
And were you and your mother also shackled?
Réponse.
Non, Jean-Paul. I can recall that when my mother and myself were sent into that big, large room, we were not handcuffed or shackled. And when we slept there, there was no mosquito net. So my mother used her scarf to chase away the mosquito at night when I slept.
Les moustiques la nuit lorsque je dormais.
Est-ce qu'au sol, il y avait des tiges de fer? Est-ce que vous pouvez vous souvenir d'installations particulières?
Ou vous n'avez pas de particulier sur le sol?
Réponse.
Non, Jean-Paul. I can remember that there were bars on the windows.
Il y avait des barreaux aux fenêtres.
And on the floor where we slept on the tile floor, and there was no mat.
Avec du carrelage, il n'y avait pas de natte.
Donc, vous avez été séparés, si j'ai bien compris, le lendemain avec votre mère. Est-ce que vous pouvez nous décrire plus précisément l'endroit où vous avez été ensuite conduit?
The place you were led to afterwards.
Non, Jean-Paul.
Réponse.
I can recall that after we slept for one night,
après avoir dormi dans cette pièce pendant une nuit,
the guards, I don't know how many guards,
les gardes, je ne sais pas combien il y en avait,
went I asked us to go down, so I was the first child to walk downstairs, and we were all led into the workshop to sit next to the pig pen.
Dans l'atelier, à côté de l'endroit où on gardait les cochons.
Est-ce qu'à cet endroit, vous avez été enchaîné? Est-ce que vous aviez des matelas? Est-ce que vous aviez quelque chose pour dormir?
Also something to sleep on? Were there mattresses?
Non, Jean-Paul.
Réponse.
At the back, at that location, there was no mattress or pillow. There was only wooden floor, a piece of large wooden floor, and there were some old pieces of cloth. And we were looking after by that old woman, and we were not allowed to go anywhere, but we were not shackled or handcuffed.
À sortir de là, mais nous n'étions pas entravés et nous n'étions pas menottés.
Est-ce qu'il y avait des hamacs?
Were there any hammocks?
Non, Jean-Paul. I cannot recall if there was any hammock.
Je ne me souviens pas s'il y avait
I cannot recall that.
Des hamacs.
Probably I did not see one.
Peut-être que je n'en ai pas vu.
The president. I think we now went over time. It's time for lunch break. So the chamber will take a break for lunch and we'll resume in the afternoon starting from 1:30 p.m. Court officer, can you make an arrangement to provide an appropriate place and a meal, security officer, take this cues back to the room and bring him back before 1:30 p.m. this afternoon. The court is adjourned.
Le ramener pour l'amener à nouveau dans cette salle à 13h30. Je vous remercie.